guys forgot to wear your barbecue t-shirts.
Sure, let's go with forgot.
Hello, beautiful ladies.
Kimmy, did you tell Fernando that we don't want him living here?
Hola, I am right here.
Yes, that's the problem.
Fernando is very useful. He can reach things on the top shelf.
We have a ladder.
I can fend off intruders.
You're the intruder.
I'll get it.
No, someone who actually lives here will get it.
Hi, DJ.
Hi.
Kimmy.
Hey.
I want you guys to meet my new girlfriend, Crystal.
Oh, gosh. It's so nice meeting you. I've heard so many good things about you from Matt.
Oh, and I've heard nothing about you. Like how young and fit you are.
Me? Look at you. But I could help your posture if I could just organize your pubic bone.
Oh, no, no, no. We just met. We just met. Oh, actually, that does feel better.
Do me.
Hey, DJ. Meet my girlfriend, CJ.
Her name is CJ? What are the odds of that?
My real name is Connie Jane, but everyone calls me Siege.
Small world, huh, Deej?
Do you mind if I give you a hug? I come from a family of huggers.
Okay, this is getting weird.
You know what else is weird? You guys are both doctors. Only you work on, you know, hamsters and stuff, and she works on real people, but...
Steve, stop boasting. Holy Rolades.
Oh, my Lanta.
Son of a Tums, you both swear with antacids.
You know, maybe I have a type.
You think?
Well, hey, as long as we're getting to know each other, Crystal here teaches something called Cirque de Pilates. Show them.
Oh, are you sure?
Yeah, do your tricks.
Okay, it is really roomy in here.
Oh. This is fun. She has a lot of energy.
Well, I better get in there. There's a lobster with my name on it. Literally, I wrote Steve H on its tail, so everybody just back off.
Hey, thank you for having me. I feel like we're gonna be great friends. Oh, sorry. I love to hug, Deej.
You know, I hate to say it, but I really like their girlfriends. They're so nice.
Well, they may be nice, but you're nicer. And they may be pretty, but you're prettier. And they may be young, but you're...
The truth is, I just wish I had a boyfriend, at least for the next couple of hours.